inside the line. Price almost does give it up, and there's a goal for Rantanen. Carey Price gave it up to McKinnon, and the Avs have tied the game.
From time to time, you know, Weber misses it, and then he gets it on the wrong side of the net, and then he goes to go back to Weber on the backhand. I think that's the no-no. When Weber misses it and you end up on that side, give it to Ben. Ben's right there. Just give it to him. It's the easy play. The easy play and the obvious play are normally the right play.